Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You're exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against the Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calchis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was headed. The Imperial Guard rallied on it.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
Can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogon. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord. But it's all orc-held territory.
Do not bring personal possessions to public evacuation centers. Captain, keep at it. The Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
I say we stay here. This factory is a far better place than the Hablocks to make a last stand.
A last stand? You're no Skitarii, Caleb.
Workers, alert. Xenos presence detected. This is not a drill.
If I'm gonna die today, I want to face it straight on.
You stupid fool. You are not going to die today. There's got to be a place where we can hide.
Recording. Authorization Drogon, Inquisitor Ordo Xenos. I have arrived on Briar to begin my research. This work could change the course of history. I would record. The Imperium must not forget the good I have done. Until my death, here I will speak the truth that could damn me.
Instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past this hab complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
Not for long.
are within sight of the Imperial Guard bastion.
Weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calchas facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchas with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.
Here they come, starboard side.
Coming, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're under pressure.
The Inquisitor's status.
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calchis facility.
Very good.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned Orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Where is it?
The device is secure, Drogon.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable.
Inquisitor, are you all right?
Yes. Come. There's no time to waste.
Yeah. time!
Dispatch them quickly! We must hurry!
Cannon smash those space marines!
The job is worth doing. It's worth dying.
More of them! Dispatch them quickly! We must hurry!
Inquisitor, can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Thank you.
Watch omens! Come and get me, Space Marine!
Scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab, but the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire.